Hello everybody, this is Simone from Epica and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Marilyn Manson shut down a show at the Woodlands in Texas almost halfway through. He seemed to be struggling through the performance and he said it was heat poisoning. You can check out the video below as it shows he was playing some new stuff. So it looks like he might be playing some new material as well, as he called it new shit. But it looks like he says he's got some heat poisoning. He's now on tour with Rob Zombie on the Twins of Evil tour. And he's been kind of struggling through this tour, it seems. His couple of shows are canceled or cut short due to illness. So what's up with Marilyn Manson lately? We'll have to see. Stay tuned. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.